So when you visit districts and you want to see that collaborative culture, the first thing you look for, is it district-wide? Does the district take responsibility for ensuring that that happens? And that's both, is the district ensuring a safe environment for teachers to learn and take a little bit of risk and improve constantly? And also, do they have a safe environment for kids to do the same thing?